Hello! In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to easily install the latest version of Kokoro-TTS V1 on your computer with just two clicks. The new Kokoro-TTS has made a huge impact. Let's check out the audio quality it produces.
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the hills, there was a boy named Sam. Sam was known for his kindness. He would help anyone in
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the hills, there was a boy named Sam.
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the hills, there was a boy named Sam.
優しさの贈り物。昔々、小さな丘の村にサムという少年がいました。
Not long ago, Kokoro dropped its first version for free. But the new update? It's a total game changer. The audio quality is way better, it now supports 8 new languages, and the number of voices has jumped to 54. The best part? No more time limits. Unlike the old version that only let you generate 30-second clips.
Ooh, that's kind of small.
This one gives you unlimited audio output. Kokoro-TTS V1, released on January 27, 2025, has been trained on a 1,000-hour dataset, making it a solid choice for content creators. Plus, the new model has been trained on Spanish, French, Hindi, Italian, Portuguese, American and British English, Japanese, and Chinese, so you've got plenty of voices to work with. To make things super easy for you, I've packed all the necessary files into a RAR archive. All you need to do is head over to my GitHub, go to the Releases section, and download the 800 MB file from there. Once downloaded, extract it anywhere you like. After extracting, you'll see a file named speak.ng. You must install this first. I've already installed it, so I'll skip this step. Once that's done, just click on Run Gradio, and within a few seconds, the Kokoro interface will launch. I designed this interface myself to make everything super easy for you. I've kept everything as simple as possible so you can get started effortlessly. Unlike the previous version, which had a 30-second limit, the new version lets you generate audio with no time restrictions. Alright, let's test it out. Pick one of the newly added voice models, set the output speed, and hit Generate. And don't forget, if you want to learn the latest AI trends in the simplest way possible, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Now, let's give it a try.
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the hills, there was a boy named Sam. Sam was known for his kindness. He would help anyone in...
The audio is 53 seconds long. Now I will make it a bit longer and use the Santa voice.
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the hills, there was a boy named Sam. Sam was known for his kindness. He would help anyone in need, whether it was carrying groceries for an old woman or helping a farmer mend a fence.
As you heard, the new Kokoro version has great quality. You can create long audio files for free with no copyright issues. There are many high-quality voices, and you can even choose Hindi.
Once upon a time, in a small village nestled in the hills, there was a boy named Sam. Sam was known for his kindness. He would help anyone in need.
To download the file, just click here. But if you have a VPN or proxy turned on, the software might show an error. Now let's test the Japanese voice.
Yasashisa no okurimono. Mukashi. 小さな丘の村にサムという少年がいました。サムは親切なことで知られており。
As you can hear, Japanese is also supported very well. In simple words, Kokoro is amazing. I think this free model will soon be the best TTS in quality tests. I hope this video helps you. Follow our page to learn more about AI in simple language.